move on to Bethsaida. Oh, sorry. Again, it's a good sweep to get on the inside of the leg, but you wouldn't necessarily follow it up with that. You might just from there sweep, bang, bang. And that's more of a sparring thing, but essentially that's what's happening. Sweep and strike, okay? Right, what we're going to do, we're going to start this way now. So what I'd just say, I've just done that this way. I'm just now up, bang, okay? Now from here, Paul's going to lift foot forward, right hand reverse punch, shoot on the other hand. Okay, tight apart, come on, you turn around. Okay, as you come slowly, block. Come again, good high. Okay, now again, block. Step up, block. Oh, so another, we've got two blocks here, one, two, remember that movement come?
Okay.
So, sort of slow, so you okay? Go a little bit higher from hand and pull. So, come to the high with the side. I turn, block, right, in this position, long, and I come up, block, behind here, and I slide the arm down, turn, and strike, shoot, all right, so my feet aren't exactly in, so essentially what I'm simulating is, one, two, three, okay? But what I'm doing is I'm breaking it up. So really, just turn into from here. I turn, lock, lock, lock. Okay, grab the arm and smash it behind the elbow. Okay. Actually, effectively just above the elbow if you can.
Okay.
And you want to pull that arm out. What I could have done there is simply lock, one, two, slid down, three. Pull this back to the waist, and so forth. Okay. When it's back to the waist, it's straighter. Straight his arm is, the more damage circle is going to do. And push away. Or you can lock, bang. You need to get the hand out of the way you can. That last lock that I was doing the full kite. So, one, two, two, slide lock, bang. And turn the face the other way. One more time. One, two, slide, bang. Pull right back to the side and strike the arm, okay?
Aye.
One, two, step up, slide down, three. That is another way. So you're using the surgical guide as like an arm break, okay? Because in a lot of cases, the surgical guide was in fact that. Let's say Paul's punching his left hand. Yeah, just a straight punch, left hand. All of the time it was that. Catch and break. Yeah, this way. So look, that wasn't always just done as a little deflection. It's a break. Yeah? Okay. So we're going to do it that way. One, two, three, five. Okay, a lot of one part is harder. The Uchi Uke is blocking your head level technique. Yeah? Bang, this way, high, you know? So just make it about shoulder height for the punch, okay? Slide down the arm, bring the, slide the back foot around, so until it goes ready, and three. Again. you do the second block, come right up under the elbow, hook the arm in, two. And then, right arm, grab, slides down the arm, step back and around this way, prepare such a little gate, pull the right arm in, snap the ears around for such a little gate to the body, three. Don't pull that arm down, pull it out. Right, so you can break it. Ready? Okay. Are you set? One. Step up, two. Three. Second one, up and track for a moment. Third one, break. Or you can, sorry. Here, here, slide down, drop this way. So now I was here, and I was there, and there. Yep, that's my position at the moment. You can either, it's a bit hard to get around that way, slide down the arm, grab, and strike. Okay? I'm sorry. Slide down the arm, I've got a trap still. Own timing now. So punches as they turn into new punch. Okay,
I'm
Slide down.
Okay.
One block further. One.
Hey.
Step up. So step your left foot up a bit closer to them. And move your back foot up with it eventually. And hook. Two. I'm going to reach you. Okay. Now you're on a bit of an angle to them now. You're on an angle to them. You're not facing it directly the same way you work. You're there, you come up there. You're kind of facing them a bit more now. Breathe, come down the arm. You want to hold the arm, pull it out, and you want to smack it. You don't just want to try and guide and control the arm. You want to hit it. Right? Your elbow bone, just above their elbow. Just about here. Yeah?
Okay.
The lower part of the tricep, that's what you want here.
Okay.
Again. One. One block. Two. Step up. Hook. Three. So guys, after you've done that hook, when I was sliding down Paul's arm, this was preparing here and I was going, bang. So what some of you are doing is hook. Nothing on it, just kind of rolling around. This is good. As you've done that second move there, right, coming around, bang. It's going to really feel like it's got something in. Of course, in the car, it's a full hip turn on that, isn't it?
Hey.
Keep going. You said the whole thing now.
Hey.
One.
Thank you.